Hey, what's up, you guys? So, today I've got a fire poker. Made of an unknown metal. Probably steel. But, I don't really use it. If I need to poke something in the fire, I usually just use another piece of wood. So, I need you guys to help me come up with something to do with this. I think I'll just bend it in half, maybe a few times. Alright, so here we go. Just to get it started, I don't want to use my legs the whole time. Because what fun would that be? Maybe you guys want to see me keep going instead of bending it back. Shit. Ah. We're getting it. Ooh, that's hot. I just burned the shit out of myself. I'm burning myself. Gotta watch where I put it now. Now my hands are all wet. Ooh, feel that through my jeans. Can't grip it. Too wet. You guys ready? Look at that. I'm not gonna touch it because it's hot as shit. I think you guys are as ready as I am. Just to... So that's it. No more fire poker. Took a lot longer than I thought it would, but it was fun, and I hope you I hope you guys enjoyed it, like I did. So, if you like to see me doing stuff like this, please leave a like below. If you're new, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.
One more thing, you guys see this? That's all my sweat and little pieces of paint from the metal.
Alright, so that's it. Peace.